What is going on, guys? BRubsXL here with another, with the 7 Days to Die Part 2 video. From last time, how I ended the video, it was around 12 in the game. Now it's about 4 in the morning, and I'm pretty sure the zombies have calmed down. It's barely the first day. I'm gonna pick up some stuff, and then we're gonna move on. Yeah, pick up my bedroll. Let me just get all this stuff ready. Just in case, you never know what's gonna happen. And I doubt we'll need the torch. Put some painkillers. And we won't need that till later, but we'll have murky water on standby. I should actually... Do I need anything to boil bottled water? No, I don't. So I'm gonna wait for that. Do I have enough wood to keep this fire going? I don't think I do. Here, that's about to run out. Just gonna end that. Put these back together. Sorry if my audio is a little bit messed up. I'm trying my best right now. And I had to check. I checked before we started, so it should be better now. If not, I'll fix it by next video. If not, basically screwed. And that is all. Don't forget the pot. Almost forgot that. Okay, so that's everything we'll need. Now, I'm pretty sure we're gonna head south for this video, cause the end of the map's over there. And I don't know. Let's just go south. Alright, so I'm probably gonna cut this video if it's just me. Ooh, goggles. Let me try these on. These look better. These look way better. Alright. So, south. Basically gonna head south, southwest. I was like, oh, I was almost for a second. I was like, is that the end of the map already too? And that was just rock. So yeah. Probably should collect some stones while we're at it too. And I researched it, so that's the way I came from. Here. Oh, did we ever search this out? Was that a bear? Did you guys see that? It was right there. Oh no. Well, I don't feel like fighting right now, so there's another one. We're gonna keep going. Never bad to collect some wood. Never hurts. Never hurt anyone. Alright, this part's getting kinda... Fuck, another one. Gonna heal for a bit. So I basically need to find the base by day 3 and start setting up. I just wanna hear my, not my dad. I just wanna hear something, stupid ass.
Son, Yo, son, what's up? What?
You're not my dad! You also hear something! Ugly ass fucking noodle!
Ugly ass fucking noodle. That kid must have been pissed off. My bad, we're hitting Southwest. Well, since I'm not talking about anything or doing anything, I guess I'll see you till I find something. And yeah. Okay, guys, so I made it out of the snow place, and I made it into this. Ooh, what the fuck? Okay, zombie. And I found this base. So, I think I'm gonna get all these zombies out and loot it. Oh, that's a big guy. That's a big guy. Big guy. So, I haven't found any buildings or anything. Still looking. Yeah, I think I'm gonna just take them over this hill. Can't waste too much time. Hurry the fuck up. So, I don't know, I'm trying to stay away from telling stories, because I think I'm I have a good story to tell. Not many people watch these because they're pretty long. But if I have a story to tell, I'm basically just going to do a video on it instead of telling it here. So I'm trying to stay away from that. And, if you guys didn't see my update vid, go check it out. Basically just talking about how I'm going to be posting and stuff. And, yeah, so, yeah. So, I'm going to be talking. So, go check out the update video if you haven't already. Crap. Let me check if they followed me. Is that guy up? No. Okay, they didn't follow me. Okay, so, yeah, go check my update video if you haven't already. Okay. Go check my update video if you haven't already. And I'm basically gonna be uploading more gameplay. I have a Steep video. It's so fun. I've been playing Steep for a couple days now, and I've gotten a bunch of clips. But some without, like, voice audio, which is pretty bad. But I think I'll, like, put them together and put them in a vid. Oh, crap, there's some. Fuck, was that worth the word? Fuck, I'm just gonna run! Oh, fuck! Okay, I need to check what's in that backpack and bounce. Fuck, that'll be... I don't think it's anything important. Probably some clothes. We'll check this pile of trash real quick. Nothing. Alright. I think we're getting close to somewhere. With lots of buildings. So yeah, watch out for the Steve video. I'm not sure. If I don't upload Friday, I'm going to upload Saturday. That's only if I don't know what to do. I think the video I'm gonna do on Friday is a story video with some Overwatch gameplay. Just a quick, like, 2-minute video. And I'm probably not gonna post on Sunday, but I'm most likely going to post on Monday. So basically, this video I'm recording on a Tuesday, and it should be up tomorrow. So, oh wow, we found the trail. So basically Wednesday, and the thing about the Battlefield video is that. That video is gonna be hard because I have to go through a bunch of footage, and I think I've deleted most of my footage because I don't know. Ooh, a bunch of corn. Corn is good because this could keep you. Corn keeps you fed for days. Alright, so like, the Battlefield 1 video should be coming out in the next couple weeks. I'll keep you guys posted on that. So Friday, most likely look out for a story video. Yeah, so Friday, most likely look out for a story video. I think I'm gonna loot this farm. I don't think I have time to loot it. I think I'm just getting all this food. I think the most important thing to do right now is find a base. I don't know. I had never had a farm as a base, so maybe one day. But yeah, fuck, I'm thirsty. So yeah, look out for the Battlefield 1 video. Should be coming out real soon. The Steep video, I'm really looking forward to posting. It's gonna be real fun. And yeah. So yeah, what else? So, since this is like 2 days after Christmas, hope you guys had a fun holidays. And oh crap, is this radiation or screw it, I'll still go. I don't know, I want to stay in the green. So yeah, hope you guys had fun holidays. Oh, I was going to talk about my schedule. So yeah, look, this video is going up. So basically today, Wednesday, it's up, should be up. And then most likely look for a video on Friday, cause I have Wednesday and Thursday to make a video and post it on Friday. So I'm not gonna try and lag on it, and just watch out for Friday, cause more than likely there'll be a video up. I think we should loot this house. Yay. Orne. Nah. Just keep going. I need to find the base. That's more important. And so that's that video. Oh yeah, I wanted to make a UFC video. Like a series. Like career mode. So that's another series I might do. And if I do this slide, that video is most likely, I don't know actually. I have 3 videos I could do for Monday. And that is, so I will be posting Friday. Just to get that straight. Ooh, houses. So I will be posting Friday. Ooh, water. It should cool me down. I will be posting Friday. And for Monday, you're either going to see a new series video of UFC 2, career mode. That, or, you know what? I could actually make this my base. Just fix it up a bunch. Oh, shit. It already has some spikes. Maybe this was someone's base. Maybe that's not a good sign. Here, let's go up and check. Hello? Is anybody home? Is anybody home? I just check if anybody is home. Because if nobody home, I sleep here. Ooh, water? Boiled water, so somebody must be near. Can never trust. So if there's a turd in here. Ooh. They killed the, ooh, yes. Good thing I decided to loot this. Alright. This place looks pretty fucked up, so I think I'm gonna go down this trail. Fuck. Okay, I need to find somewhere to stay, like, till day 7. At least, because You need to act so quick on this thing. Oh yeah, what I was about to talk about. So, Monday, most likely a video is going up. Either the UFC 2 video. Ooh, what's this? Iron pickaxe, nice. So either a UFC video. What video, wait. Yeah, so Friday, probably a story video. So I'm up, gosh, I don't know. So, Friday and Monday, look out for these videos. Either a steep video, a UFC 2 video, or a story video. So one of those two. So I'm gonna be posting Friday next. Ooh, a fucking plane. Where's it dropping it? That shit better not be far. Oh, it's over here. Probably not that far. Alright, so after Monday, I'm probably gonna upload Wednesday. If not, I'll let you guys know. But let's just focus on this for now, because this is gonna be a huge update video. Oh, buildings, a farm. Way more. Should this be my base? If there's more buildings that way, then yes. This is going to be my base. Oh, fuck a dog! Fuck. Me. Oh, fucking a zombie. Door locked. I'm gonna just walk. God damn. Okay guys, so I'll basically, right now I'm just trying to find a base. I don't know if I should cut it again or what's this? A rock? Oh no, it's a sign. National Forest that way. Fuck it. Ooh, stoplights. So maybe sign of more city sounds. Okay. Oh, so guys, I want to give you guys a big thank you for 10 subscribers. I know it's not a lot to some, but for me, it means the world to me. Oh shit, it's raining. We're going back. I hate. The rain's too loud in this game for it to do that. You know what? I'm really confused. I think we're just gonna hit east. Northeast. Get a little bit. Oh fuck. Scared me. Okay. Okay, I think we're on the right track. I need to juke out this guy. Yeah, we gotta head more. Northwest. Head up here. Sorry if this is just a big dumb meanie video, because like, I don't know, it's different because I'm talking. Well, for me, it's different for me. Also guys, I look out for some Rainbow Six Siege videos. I don't know, I got it. But I don't know if I'm gonna make videos on it. Cause honestly, I don't know. What would I make a video on? Maybe hide and seek with friends. That'd be fun, yeah. I'll hit up my friend. And if you guys haven't subscribed to my friends, their YouTube channels are Orange Banana, And custom Sam 420. Oh fuck, what was that? Tell them B-Rubs XL sent ya. And show them love. And if you guys give them over 10 subs, you know what I'm gonna do? You know what I'm gonna do? Nude that 1K. I said it. Nude that 1K. If you guys get my homies to. Ooh, gotta get. Thing. Taking all these. I don't have enough room for that shit. So make sure you go subscribe to my friends. And honestly, I'm pretty bored, so like, you guys, I don't want to make this video boring, which they probably have been. So, oh, and I'm tired. It's 4, and I haven't found, I need to find somewhere to stay for the night, because, like, it's fucking creepy at night, if you know what I mean. Alright, so, I'll see you guys once I find somewhere to stay for the night. Hopefully, a long-term base. So, let's go. Okay, guys, I'm back, and not too far, not too long since I cut the video. But I found this town, and I think this will do. I mean, last time it was, oh, fuck, and of course, a bunch of zombies spawn. Okay, I'll tell you what I was gonna tell you in a second, but first things first, get these zombies out of my town. Out of my town, all of you, out of my town! Get out! Get out! So, what was I gonna say? Yeah, last time I could build a huge wall around this and make each one of these like armory, food, main base. And yeah, I mean, the seventh day isn't that hard, so I'm not gonna stress that much, you know. You could basically just put a bunch of spikes on the ground and stay above and they'll all die. You'll survive. So, yeah, what was I gonna say? The last base I had, it was basically like this, but instead it was the houses. So, yeah, that's that. Thank God we found a base. Thank gosh we found a base, because like, if we didn't find a base, we would be screwed for the night. I'm gonna pick one main building, one lucky main building, to make it my home. And I'm gonna fix it up and treat her like she's mine. That's me kissing the building that I chose. Also, if you guys haven't known, go add my Snapchat. I'm putting it up right now. Go add it. Go add me. Go have fun. We can chat. You can tell me whatever. And I'll get back to you. And I think this might be far enough. I'm all healed. 6 p.m. I don't want to be out here. So we're going to go back. So we're basically gonna do a whole damn circle, cause I want these niggas in my town. Okay, which one's the biggest, baddest, nicest, sexiest, kinda nicest? I think we'll do this one. It's in the middle. Okay, they don't see me. I'm undetected. Time to start building. So guys, now that we found the base, I'm basically gonna do these whole buildings as my base. We're gonna do a little contest down in the comment section below, and that's if people actually comment. I get about like 4 views on these videos. Not gonna lie, they're pretty bad, but what? Oh yeah, the contest, mini contest, whatever. I mean, what should we name our base? You could send me through Snapchat, anything really, and I'll be like, yay or nay, bruh. Okay, so put that there, put this down here. We're basically gonna start, like, fixing this thing up. This whole thing up. Wait for it, wait for it. This is what I always do. I always block the front door. Even though I know zombies are, I'm not gonna waste a word on that right now. I might do some, did you feel that lag? I felt that lag. Some mini searching right now. Ooh, beer. I'm pretty sure beer fucks you up in this game, so I'm not gonna take that. You know, we could fix that up later. Oh, we don't even have to. My bad. Alrighty, I guess this is gonna be my home. Cue quick montage. I'm joking. I don't wanna edit this video. I just wanna make it like raw with a little bit of cuts in there. Ooh, this could be like my living area because there's a bunch of couches. So I'm probably gonna have to make another one of these stone axe. Alright. My house is probably gonna be up here. Oh no. Ooh, chest. Arrowhead. Okay. So we're basically gonna, hopefully this doesn't give me the, oh. Ooh, a pistol! Pow, pow. Okay, so I got a pistol, that's great. Now I need to find out where I'm gonna live. I mean, this could be just where I chill and shit. I ain't got it. God damn it. Okay, before we get any further into this, I need to build a chest to put all my valuable stuff in. Chest, where are they? Oh, they're probably over here. Chest, where the hell are these chests? I remember them being in building, maybe basics? Oh, my elbows are hurting because I'm playing on my stomach. Not here, resources, not at resources. Definitely not. Not food, not medicine. Definitely has to be here. Chest. Found a nightstand. No chest. Guess they took chest out of the game. Alright, I guess we're gonna have to use this top chest up here. We're gonna use this spot just for now. And put, oh, what do, okay, we're just gonna put stuff we need, but we don't need on us. We might need that. Oh yeah, shotgun shell. So yeah, I'm basically gonna put that there, craft the campfire real quick so I don't have to do it later at night when the spooky scary ghosts come out. And basically I'm gonna put the fireplace right there. I think this is gonna be a great base. Saw something new there. Okay, where they put the stone axe? Alright. Now that we got a place to stay, what we really need is wood. I have not searched this car. And almost glad I didn't. I'm trying to think of a quick short story to keep you guys entertained. But not a real long story, so I could save those stories for another video, you know, because I'm all about making that money on the YouTube. Just kidding. You have to have way more subscribers to, like, actually make money off YouTube. I mean, you can make, like, a couple cents. Enough to get you through a day, maybe, but nah, not me. You guys couldn't tell by now. I'm not that big of a YouTuber. Oh, that was my stomach. Better eat this. Ooh, do I feel better? I feel better. Wood. You guys hear those footsteps? Spooky, huh? Don't worry, if it's a zombie, we'll hear it growls. And this isn't an online game, so, like, can't be any other players. Just checking, nope. Can't be, won't be any other players. It's actually a fucking zombie. Okay. Well, this is what I'm gonna do. I got wood. I got a place to stay. I haven't even checked these things. Ooh, more. Ooh, coffee beans, in case you want coffee, because that's what coffee's for. Thank God there's a ladder up here. Fireplace. It's not dark, it's just... Gosh. I don't know what to do. I need to craft more of these wood things. Frames, wood frames. And Stewie's rubbing his eyes. I have no idea how long this video is going to be. But we started... I say this video is going to be around 50 minutes long, so if you guys actually stick through it, thank you. Don't know why anybody would watch, I mean, I wouldn't watch, like, some random ass kid. I've been playing 7 Days to Die. Oh, egg, yes. Alright guys, so it's getting dark, and I know you guys don't like, well, I don't like playing in the dark, especially when there's zombies around. Maybe one day I'll get the balls. But if you decide to tune in the next video, we will be making our base up. We'll be searching that building. This building. And that's the same building. And we will be securing this building. We'll be making high bridges across so, like, we won't fall. That's what I did. Like, there's only some are gonna have entrances at the bottom. If you guys did decide to stick this did decide to stay this long. Again, thank you. Next video of this series will come out shortly. Actually, might come out next Wednesday. So like a week from today, from the when this video comes out. So again, thank you. Peace and love. Don't forget to, I don't even care honestly, but I'm just saying it just to say it. Don't forget to like, subscribe, comment, share, and broadcast and steal. And not steal, but like steal my vid to share it and give me credit. Well, that is going to be all for today's video. Hope you guys enjoyed. Thank you if you watched this long. It's been... Alright, that shit's hella loud. It's been BRubsXL, and I'll see you next time.